Concert. And thank you for your patience and bearing. But unless we get this right, you're not going to be happy, nor are we. And hence the delay. My humble apologies for that. We begin the concert with an Aditala Varnam of the violin maestro, Sri Lalgudi G. Jayaraman, the ragam Nalina Kanti.
Neve gati, neve gati, neve gati, neve gati, neeratamo ti ani niratamo neve ti ani niratamo ne pada mule kamme te neve ti ani niratamo ne pada mule devadi deva shanmukha devadi deva shanmukha kripani de devadi deva shanmukha kripani de devadi deva shanmukha kripani de Sagari Magari Sani Pani Sagam Sagari Magari Sani Pani Sagam Riba Pasani Pabagari Sagari Ma Sagari Magari Sani Pani Sagam Riba Pasani Pabagari Sagari Ma Ani Mubama Magari Sagari Ma Sagari Magari Sani Pani Sagari Ma Pasani Pamagari Sagari Ma Ni Baba Ma Magari Sagari Ma Pa Magari Ma Ni Baba Pa Sani Rani Vigasa Sagari Magari Sani Pani Sagari Ma Pasani Pamagari Sagari Ma Ni Baba Ma Magari Sagari Ma Pa Pamagari Ma Ni Baba Pa Sani Rani Vigasa Deva Sani Rizu Gari Bamagari sagari bamani sani bamagari sagari re pamamani pasani niri sagari magari sani pasani bamamagari sani ve yati ani Mare kodi roop, sundar mare kodi roop, sundar mare kodi roop, sundar magari ne pa ni sa sa gari mare kodi roop, sundar magari ne pa ni sa. saga re ma te ko di ro va dare ma ni pa ma ga re pa ma ma ga re ma pa ni ma pa pa ni sa ga re ma ma ga re sa va re ko di ro pa tu dare pa ni pa ma ga re pa ma ma ga re ma pa ni ma pa pa ni sa ga re ma ma ga re sa va re ko di ro pa tu dare bani bani re baba ni re re baba baba re baba ni re re baba re baba ga re re baba ga re re baba ga re re baba ga re baba ga re re baba ga re re baba ga re baba ga re ko di ro pa tu da re bani 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 re baba ni re re baba baba re baba ni re re baba ga 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 re baba ga re ko di ro pa tu Sadi basadi pabagare ma Sadi basadi pabagare ma Sadi basadi pabagare ma Ni sagare ma pani sagare ma pani basadi pabagare ma Ni sagare ma pani sagare ma pani boma ma pani bama ga gadi bama ga ni sagare ma pani sa pani basadi pabagare ma
యజ్ఞాదులు సుఖమను వారికి యజ్ఞాదులు సుఖమను వారికి యజ్ఞాదులు సుఖమను వారికి యజ్ఞాదులు సుఖమను వారికి సమలజ్ఞాదులు గలరా యజ్ఞాదులు సుఖమను వారికి సమలజ్ఞాదులు గలరా మనసయజ్ఞాదులు సుఖమను వారికి సమలజ్ఞాదులు గలరా మనసయజ్ఞాదులు సుఖమను వారికి सकल असुर जी तुल जीवा भग्यो सकल असुर जी तुल बहु जन्म भूले आस नो दुल बहु जन्म भूले आस नो दुल अगि विष समय कृष्ण बहु जन्म भूले आस नो दुल अगि विष समय कृष्ण
Good. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Shum,
செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா நீ அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா நீ அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா முருகையா நீ அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா அரசே முருகையா நீ அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா அரசே முருகையா நீ அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா அரசே முருகையா நீ அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா அரசே முருகையா நீ அருள் செய்ய வேணும் ஐயா
Rasika priya arul seiyam
Da-da-dee-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na na 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 Thank you.
Yeah.
श्याम कृष्ण
Yeah.
ni sa re ga sha ma re
Gadari gadai
Dani, 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 D
Yeah.
ನಿನ್ನ ನೆನವಿ
பிருந்தாவனம் தனில் கண்டே நான் பிருந்தாவனம் தனில் கண்டே நான் பிருந்தாவனம் தனில் கலியுக கண்ணனை கண் குளிர கண்டே நான் பிருந்தா பக்தர்கள் பாலனாம் பக்தர்கள் பாலனாம் பிரசாந்தி வாசனாம் பக்தர்கள் பாலனாம் பிரசாந்தி வாசனாம் பக்தர்கள் பாலனாம் பிரசாந்தி வாசனாம் சாந்த ஸ்வரூபனாம் பக்தர்கள் பாலனாம்
ஹரி ஹரி விஸ்வரூப சாயி தேவ நாராயண Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Srimati Sudha Raghunathan never disappoints. And Srimati Sudha Raghunathan never fails to attract the Rasikas also. So in putting together this schedule, I told her that we got delayed by an hour, but according to the schedule, I said that you are going to sing in the afternoon, 2:30 or 3 o'clock. And I said, the artist makes the time. The time doesn't make the artist. I can give you Tuesday midnight, 2 o'clock, and you will still draw the crowd. I can give you Saturday evening, inaugural day, you will still draw the crowd. As far as I am concerned, Sudha, I said that. I'm going to put you at whatever time is convenient for the organizer. And she said that, listen, you have given me Tuesday evening and Monday afternoon and other thing. I never said anything. So give me any time, I will sing, is what she said. That was her confidence. And that's our organizer's confidence also. Whatever time we give, we know that she will draw a full house. There's no question about it. So what is it? What is it that makes Sudha so attractive? I'm sorry. I'm being very informal in saying, I'm making it very informal. I should say Srimati Sudha Raghunathan, Sangeetha Ratnakara Sudha Raghunathan. I don't say that because I think familiarity gives you a level of comfort that even in a forum like this, I tend to be somewhat familiar with her. Forgive me for that. So what makes it so such a successful concert musician? Of course, she has got a great stage personality, number one. She also has got a beautiful voice. Both of them, and a range, phenomenal range. It's a very sweet voice and a great range. And she's got a pedigree. Yemala Sundarakumari's disciple and so forth. But you know, I know you're going to give a clap for that because that is where you stop. Most of the people hear her voice, think of her pedigree, look at her stage presence and are smitten by that, absolutely smitten by that. And that's what attracts the vast majority of the people. But underlying that is deep scholarship, extremely hard work that she has put in. I have known her as Sudha Venkat Raman. I don't know whether she remembers or not. I met her in Music Academy in the lobby one day, talking to her when she was a young girl at that time. She's still young, by the way. And it was not easy. She was singing behind Yemala Sundarakumari at that time. She was having learned from B.V. Raman and Lakshmanan. She has just come to MLV for advanced training and other thing. And working with MLV Amma is great as a friend, I can tell you that. And she will treat her as a friend. She treated her as a friend, I knew that. But learning from her is something entirely different. She's not going to sit down and tell her, this is how this Kriti has to be sung, or this is what it is. Am I too wrong?
No, no, no. Just before the concert, it so happens, I mean, that it's a coincidence, I feel. Sri Ram asked me, he said, how many Kritis have... No. Yeah. Modal enna kathindeinga abdin ketter. So I said, first and last, Bala Gopala Bhairavi. She said her method was to listen.
That's all. You have to listen to her. You have to sit behind her when she sings. You have to absorb it. And that requires a keen intellect. Absolutely a greatest of absorbing capacity. That's what she has got. So very often, all of us listen to her voice, listen, look at her stage personality, and then we say there's great music. But it's beyond that. There's a deep scholarship. There's a tremendous amount of hard work has gone in. And that was evident in every piece that she presents, in every concert. She's very serious about every concert. She's a serious musician. She's a very serious musician. And everything, every item is taken, carefully taken. And I would like to say that today, the Natakuranji that you presented brought back a lot of memories. Number one, it's a fitting tribute to Ramnath Krishnan because his disciple, Ye Sundaresan, I'm going to become personal here, Gayatri Venkatraghavan is over here, And Ye Sundaresan taught that Kriti, Mayamma in Natakurunji at my house, to Gayatri Venkat Raghavan, Gayatri, Girish, Savita, as well as my wife Gomati also. And so it's one thing to hear a Kriti in a concert, understand. Another thing to sit in the room in which it is being taught to some of the senior musicians, understand the nuances. So to me, it was a double pleasure sitting down and listening to you sing that. I could savor every bit of the contour that you brought into Natakuranji. Incidentally, they went on to sing in Music Academy that year, in 1991, December, if I remember correctly, they won first prize for that, this one. Gayatri Venkat Raghavan. So it brought back a lot of personal memories for me. I transported me back to those days, and I thought that here is a music that we thought was lost, and then you resurrected it today on the stage and presented it in the most pristine form, in its most glorious form you presented. Thank you very much for your wonderful, wonderful concert. The 2-hour concert that she has given today is just to whet your appetite, because she's going to come next year and she's going to give you a 4-hour concert at that time. So this is just, we are setting you up to expect more from her. I just want to tell you, give you advance notice, advance warning to you, I should say. Sriram Kumar on the violin is like a shadow. Sriram Kumar's playing is sweetness personified, totally. He never exceeds the brief that is given, but within that brief, he makes his mark. It was an outstanding support that Sriram Kumar gave today. Again, from the go when the Nalinakanti started to the end, he was a faithful accompanist, and yet he established his own identity. Thank you very much for your wonderful, wonderful support. Thiruvarur Vaidyanathan is a much sought after mridangist, and sought after by all the serious Vidwans and Vidushis. And I don't think any successful concert of Sudharaghunathan has taken place without his presence on the, as an accompanist. Almost all the famous concerts, you would find that Vaidyanathan has been there. I think it's
illa illa solrena indha ella edathukum porappa kootun aichinu poi ovvor edathilum ukara vechi paninadhu ivadhaan.
That is true, but that was because she's also an uncompromising person as far as quality is concerned. She would not have just given you an opportunity as your friend, I can tell you, because I know that I consider myself as a friend to her. She hasn't given me an inch yet. So you are truly, you are very humble to say that, but Vaithi, you are an outstanding percussionist, and today we saw evidence of that. Balu is Balu is a great organizer, both musically as well as the Tyagaraja festival is concerned. And over here we saw the Taniyavartanam, which was very well done, along with Vaithi and Surendra on Morsing. Incidentally, the Morsing was outstanding, the way which you played. And he is Thiruvaru Vaidyanathan's student. Varagi Vijayaraj is a good friend of the Aradhana, should know that. Just a few words about her. She had done her Arangetram in music, Arangetram in dance, Arangetram in Mridangam, Arangetram in violin. I asked her dad, is she going to do Arangetram in Veena? He said, no, each Arangetram is costing me $50,000. I don't want her to do any more. He said that, okay? But she is such a talented person. I'm glad that she was behind playing the tambura. Thank you.
Thank you very much to every one of you for your support and being with us this afternoon. I was a little diffident about singing in this slot. He didn't say that, but in my little heart, the four chambers, however many, all of them palpitating a little bit, that you should be there. And thank you so much for rising up to our expectations of being there. And as he said, 2 hours is really a peep into the ocean of music. So this was the little package that we gave you, a gift package. Probably a bigger, larger, more qualitatively stronger one will come soon. Thank you. I'd like to say a very special thank you to Sukanya Ji, to Sukanya Akka. The Krishnani Begane was truly for you and Guruji. Thank you.